Learners at various schools will show up in blue civvies tomorrow to celebrate World Autism Day and buy lollipops to raise funds for the Autism Association of Namibia.
Hi, my name is Tatum. I'm a volunteer for AutNam, which is Autism Namibia. And we're running a campaign this year for World Autism Day, which is tomorrow or Thursday, the 2nd of April. And basically the initiative at the moment is that we're selling lollies for $5 Namibian and you wear a blue shirt. It's blue is the international color for autism. And it's basically just to draw awareness around the subject of autism.
Do your part for Autism Namibia and wear something blue tomorrow. This is Erica Gebhardt reporting for the News on One.